Hi everyone, it's Nikki again. So today is going to be a video twofer day. So I want to talk about something quickly with you guys. So everybody loves to have shiny hair, right? Am I right? I'm right. You love to do your hair in whatever style. Today I happen to be rocking the quick and easy waves. But everybody loves to have shiny hair. When you want to walk outside, you want your hair to feel shiny and healthy, feel good and look good, and it makes you feel and look good as well. So with that, there are a lot of products on the shelves for shine sprays and items like that. And I just wanted to come and do a quick video of something that I noticed, and I wanted to make you as a consumer and a store shopper aware of. And that is actually in some shine sprays. Today was the first time I really noticed it. So I'm walking in the aisle at Walmart. I had to go pick up another product that I'm going to do a review on at a later time. So I went to go pick up my product and I said, let me just go wander down here in the hair aisle. And I'm looking, and I really don't need to buy another hair product, but I was just looking and I'm like, okay, oh, all right, the shine spray. Oh, okay, let me look at this one. And honestly, I don't remember which brand it is. I don't want to blame any brand because I don't remember which one it is. It was under $3. I really cannot remember which one it was, but I noticed it, I think it was like $2.88. So I picked it up and I looked at it and I'm like, oh, okay, shine spray. And I unscrewed the top to take a sniff of it. And I swear I could have gotten drunk on it. There was so much alcohol in this product that just by going, I was like, woo, I felt a little dizzy and woozy. And yeah, okay, it was the first thing in the morning and it was before work, but there was so much alcohol in this shine spray that it was disgusting. So I promptly put the top back on and put it back on the shelf and I said, ooh, step away from that. Bad news, bad, bad news. That's a bad news bear right there. I have to tell you, if you are going to buy a product that is going to make your hair shiny, I don't think you want to have alcohol in it. Alcohol will do exact opposite. It will dry your hair and make it look dull. That would be like me taking my spray bottle of my rubbing alcohol and spraying it on my hair. It wouldn't make sense, and it's not a good idea. So I proceeded to move over a couple of brands and look at another one. And this one was a little bit more. This one was like maybe $3 or $4. And I took a sniff and it had a faint alcohol smell. And I said, okay, well this smells better than the last one, but it still has alcohol in it. I looked at the ingredients in the back and I decided to just quickly get out of that aisle and decided, plus I had to get to work. I didn't really have any more time to sniff the alcohol in the hair products. Let me just get to work. So when I came home, one of the first things that I proceeded to do was look at my shine sprays to see if they included alcohol. And the ones that I have currently, the ones that I use now, do not, thankfully. But one that I was a faithful user for a very long time before this other brand became popular does, and I'm sad about it. Now this was put away in my cabinet and it only has a little bit left, but I'm sure you already know what it is. This is the Garnier Fructis long lasting high shine finish brilliant shine glossing spray in strong. And clearly you see I liked this product. I have another bottle in there that has a little bit in it too. I had one in my purse, one in my vanity. At all times I was using this product and I'm smelling it, I'm taking a sniff, and it has a fragrance, but faintly I smell alcohol. And I turn around and I see, caution, flammable until dry. Avoid fire, flame, smoking, and heat, except for styling appliances, during application and until hair is completely dry. Avoid spraying in eyes. That scares me. And then it also says ingredients. First thing, alcohol, denat, D-E-N-A-T. Now, I don't know what that means, so we're going to take my trusty phone and we're going to look that up. We're going to look up what alcohol denat is. Maybe it's a different version of alcohol, but let's do this right now. Alcohol denat. Denatured alcohol. Denatured alcohol or methylated spirits is ethanol and it has additives to make it extremely poisonous. To make it poisonous, extremely bad tasting, foul smelling, nauseating, to discourage recreational consumption. In some cases, it's also dyed. Denatured alcohol is also used as a solvent and as fuel for spirit burners and camping stoves. Because of the diversity of industrial uses for denatured alcohol, hundreds of additives and denaturing methods have been used. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's go down to purpose. I don't know. There's so much here. I'm going to actually include the link. I just got this information from Wikipedia. I'll include the link on the denatured alcohol that I'm reading to you so you can read more in depth and check out your hair products. But that sounds really scary to me. Why would I want to use something that's poisonous on my hair that's supposed to make it shiny? And what scares me even more about the back of this packaging says, these are the Brilliantine Shine Glossing Spray Styles. The Shining Star Spray Over Finish Style for a brilliant star-studded look. That's what I was doing. Hot and shiny. Spray on damp hair for manageability and protection when using a flat iron. What? That just doesn't sound good. Please check your shine sprays. This is very important. Your shine sprays that you're using to make your hair feel healthy and shiny can actually be poisoning your hair strands. That just scares me. So let's go to the products that I do use and I feel good about using. And this is the Organics brand. I have two of them that I currently use. This one here is the Brazilian Keratin Therapy Shimmer and Keratin Oil, Luster Enhancing Blend of Coconut Oils and Nourishing Keratin Products, heals and softens, while rich avocado oil and cocoa butter smooths tresses, adding a brilliant glow and an all-over veil of luminescent shine. And there is no alcohol in this product. None whatsoever. And the other one I use is the Nourishing Coconut Oil, Weightless Hydrating Oil Mist, an exotic and enticing blend of lightweight coconut oil to nourish strands, along with hydrating bamboo extract for hair that is soft, touchable, and healthier looking with each use. Same thing, no alcohol. So, ladies, please go home, look in your purse, look in your car, wherever you happen to have your shine spray that you spray on your hair to make it shiny and look all pretty, please check it and see if it has any kind of alcohol in it. Just like we like to stay away from sulfates in our shampoo and salts in any kind of products. And that's another thing, those sea salt, what was it called? Sea salt hair mist or something that you're supposed to put in to make your hair like have beachy waves, I would not recommend. I would rather do the method that I have my hair in. Damp hair, go to sleep with two braids on your head. Like, this is wavy. If you want bigger waves, there's more. There's other things to do, and I could show you some of those. But I wouldn't use salt on my hair. Salt is stripping the proteins out of your hair. Your hair is protein. More protein you intake, the more your hair grows, the more your hair is healthy. I just would not use those salt products. No, those do not sound good to me. No. I think I have one in that cabinet. I think it's high time I clean that cabinet out. There might be a lot of products that I no longer want to use in there. But if you are looking for good shine sprays, these are them. They're maybe $5.99, $6.99. And you can get these at Walmart. I like to purchase mine at Christmas Tree Shops, which has a Harmon Beauty Supply inside. So if you either have a Harmon Beauty Supply or Christmas Tree Shops, this is where I purchase my shine sprays, the Organics, but I'm sure you could buy them at most drugstores. They're widely available now. Give them a try. I really like them. They're lightweight. They don't weigh down your hair. They don't grease up your hair either. So go home, check your products. Questions, comments, leave them down below. Let me know what you think about this whole denatured alcohol hype. I'm a little concerned about it, but that's my personal opinion. I am no longer, this is going right in the garbage. I haven't used it, so I don't need it. That is it for this video. I hope that this quick tip helped you to choose a better product for your hair to keep it happy and healthy, and I will see you guys in our next video. As always, feel free to contact me. Bye.